Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, I bet it's nice seeing the double pedal finally being in sync with the music, right? Thanks for ditching after that. You dare me play some black metal. Hey, I'll tell you what. Towards the end of the stream, I'll play a request of yours if you'd like. Get a link and post it, and then I'll like pull it up. I don't really have a smooth, seamless experience to do that quite yet, but I could probably hack it for you if you really want to. But save it towards the end. I got the one. Oh, by the way, Axel Leon. Subliminal Art plays DayZ, which is very similar to Survival Mode in Tom Clancy's The Division, which is what I used to.
It's choppy.
Choppy again? Subliminal actually streamed DayZ, which is like a survival game mode. So, I recommend checking him out if you're into kind of genre game. He is a friend of mine, a friend streamer. And guys, I'm getting a report on my streams so bad quality. Like, let me know, or if the volumes are bad or anything like that. I'm lying. Just my luck. So my iPhone 7 that I'm using as my foot cam, I'm gonna dedicate to my mainstream cam. Just need to set up the tripod it's attached to be able to look at me. Stand by. Come on. The connection is kind of finicky, so and like the cable isn't very long, so it's quite a bit tricky. But I think I can get over it. No foot cam today, I guess. Oh shit. Nope. Can't go higher than that. Okay. Alright. Hopefully this will work. I'm gonna get rid of the iPhone 11. Yes. Okay, and then... Got it. Alright, hopefully this will work for the time being. I need to invest in some better equipment, for sure. Thanks for bearing with me there, guys. Really appreciate it. And thanks for the follow there, Gamma Fiend. All right, I'll drink up. Go ahead and just like whisper it to me, and I'll and remind me at the end, towards the end of the stream, and I'll check it and I'll get it on here. It's gonna be kind of clunky, that's why I'm saying do it at the end of the stream, because it'll probably take me a while. But yeah, just whisper it. We'll be right back. Thanks for hanging out, guys. It's so much more fun playing to an audience I know exists. I hope all the music is coming in okay. Nothing's too choppy, too bad. Let me know if there's any problems. I'll try to do my best to rectify. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Excuse my janky setup. My main camera totally bailed on me, so I gotta do my best now. So many changes, and I barely heard that song. Please excuse my sloppiness. Yeah, sorry about that, subliminal. Hopefully it didn't trip you out too much. I mean, you're still back here, right? So hopefully it wasn't terrible. We'll be right back. So these guys actually are multilingual. They sing in both English and Spanish, which is pretty damn interesting. And their instrumentals are great, so... But they're like a not very well-known band, like pretty rare. These guys are really hard to find online. So hopefully you guys enjoy. It is very hard and challenging to find this stuff. I'm glad you asked. But like some obscure, really obscure like Russian websites like a while ago. It's really hard to find this stuff. Yeah, man, if you're up to it, if you can find out if these guys happen to have, like, any online presence other than, like, Amazon, I'd be all ears. I'd be really interested. That is, of course, if you're up for a challenge and up for, like, doing some heavy-duty Googling. It was hard enough just to find these guys on freaking Amazon, man. I had to put in not only just their name, but also their album, because Back to Business has, like, a bunch of results. Damn, you're a freaking good detective, man. Either that or I just didn't dig very hard. Did you have to put in their album 10 as well? Because that was the only way I was able to actually find anything of theirs. Yeah. I guess your Google foo is much better than mine, man. I also put in that exact term, back to business band, and it's like, I saw a couple of results of band, but it was not the same band, and then a bunch of other random crowd, I'm like, screw it, I have to put in the album. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe, I mean, you, I'm not sure if, like, Google results change based on, like, your locale or on the person, but I'll just let you have the Google skills, all right? You know what, I think I did see the Facebook page of theirs, but I didn't want to assume it was theirs, because it was just such a common name. I think that's what's happened. But thanks for looking into it, man. Trying to, like, gather links for all their stuff and whatnot, just so that I can, like, redirect people, especially on, like, YouTube videos, to the artists I play to give them more exposure and stuff. Thank you.
c'è nel sole. Piange, si dispera, mentre qualcuno dietro una poltrona dice che si addolora.
And when I hear that, it's like mission accomplished. That's exactly why I'm streaming this kind of music, to like allow others to, you know, find stuff that they like. Really, really glad to hear that, man. I'm not just saying that.
Il cielo e vedo te, il sole appena alzato, si si domanda dove sei, per specchiarsi come sempre nell'oceano degli occhi tuoi. Anche la terra aspetta per capire come mai non sente più i tuoi passi e correre verso me, perché tu già lo sai che niente sa di buono se non ci sarai e dentro.
I think it's English-Spanish combo, but what do I know? I'm just a gringo. But yeah, man, I think it flows really, really well, the combination of the dual languages. It's great. Or it could even be three languages. I don't even know. Sometimes it sounds like they're speaking Italian instead. Thank you. You're too kind. Thanks. It's been, I've been kind of rusty, so I actually feel kind of sloppy today. But thanks, I appreciate it. I need to be more regular, that's for sure. Yeah, I love it when artists like meld different genres together. It sounds so good. Well, not always, but when it's done well, it's awesome. Yeah, man, nothing beats playing to good music. Especially when I'm, like, on, it's very fun. I'm not particularly on today, but I try to, like, especially when I'm performing, I try to, like, bob my head and, like, move and, like, try dancing while playing to the drums. So at least it's, like, more entertaining to watch, right? Rather than just going. Right? There are drummers like that exist. I think Neil Peart was like one of them, actually. Yeah, may he rest in peace. So that's all I had for my playlist, but you whispered me a song that I will play, as I promised. 1 second, por favor. Just one moment. I love what you did there, Chris, with the compliment and the backhanded insult at the same time. That's great. That's totally my style. Thanks. I take that as a compliment. Thank you. I know, I'm just giving you a hard time. That actually is my style, though. Like, I tell my mom pretty frequently that you're smarter than you look. And, like, you could take that as a compliment. Like,